The cool thing about the LEGO Mindstorm NXT is that you can control it using your mobile phone. Just crawl backwards, control speed, stop it, use the spike, or trap the spike, cool turn, different speeds. It's quite cool. So you don't have to actually program it. And you can also using the main menu, you can also control different programs that it can run, like I've run the spike program. Spike that I made on my computer, or follow the light, and yeah, run a demo. Okay, that's it.